ASMR sleep triggers. Are you having trouble sleeping? Thoughts occupy your mind just before sleeping? Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Wellbeing is here again to serve you with the best information that can change your life for the best of your interest. We have seen an immense response to our ASMR series and have come to know how you guys enjoy this niche. So, we are back with another exciting addition to this series. Today, we will tell you the ASMR sleep triggers for a good and refreshing deep sleep. But before that, we would define what ASMR is for those who are new to the series. ASMR is a feeling of euphoric tingling and relaxation that can come over someone when he or she watches certain videos or hears certain sounds. The blissful tingling starts up in the scalp and then makes its way through the body to the arms and legs. ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. These are videos with special and enhanced audio effects and pleasurable visuals. Research has shown that these techniques help you relax, calm down, and deal with any mental conditions such as stress, insomnia, or depression. And furthermore, these stimulating videos lower your heart rate and improve your overall health and well-being. Lack of sleep may be due to many reasons, such as anxiety, insomnia, stress, anger, grief, bipolar disorder, trauma, etc. These are reasons due to emotional or psychological problems. Many medical and physical reasons also lie behind sleep disorders. Research has shown that ASMR triggers help many fall asleep who suffer from sleep deprivation and insomnia. One thing is important to know, that often it's not just stress and psychological problems that lead to sleep disorders, and you may need something more than relaxation. In that case, it is highly recommended to visit a doctor and seek medical help. Let's begin with describing the sleep triggers. One of the most effective sleep triggers is ASMR sounds such as whispering. Whispering produces a feeling of intimacy and relaxation. It is particularly effective for sufferers of stress and loneliness. The soothing voices of the ASMR artists as they speak in the mic give a comfort to the listener, calming down his mind and helping fall asleep. The ASMR artist whisper things such as, "Hello, it's okay. Life can be tough sometimes, but you are not alone." Or, "It's all in your head. Let it be quiet for some time. Tomorrow will be a fresh day." Or, "You deserve all the happiness and good stuff. You are worthy." Such positive talks send a signal of calmness in your subconscious mind. You should try that once at least. Sound of brushing, which usually involves ASMR play with the makeup brushes smoothly on the mic. This produces coziness and serenity, which you can feel as a pleasing tingle that passes from your neck to lower spinal cord. The makeup brushes are either moved over the mic with hypersensitive receivers, and you are able to listen as if someone is giving you a massage or gently rubbing the makeup brush around your face. This sound and feeling, just like the others, help you relax and rewind for some time. As your mind and muscles relax, you are able to go in deep slumber. The sound of blowing is another addition to this category. And of course, one of the sounds that help you identify with nature. Blowing sounds can make your mind feel at ease as the sound of nature would. Which is why the binaural beats often include the sound of air blowing. These beats are used to calm your subconscious mind and reprogram it with positive energies. That is why ASMR artists use it as a relaxing technique. This one isn't famous though, but you should try it. Especially the ones who haven't found their ASMR trigger yet. Who knows, this could be yours. Scratching sound is another ASMR trigger, which is not very common, though still has strong impacts. The scratching sound may even be irritating for a few. But those who have it as a trigger can be relaxed and have a feeling of joy and excitement at times as well. Scratching a metal plate, a plastic, a piece of cloth, or even scratching nails directly on the microphone can trigger your ASMR, the joy and happiness, and help you overcome sadness or stress and provide you solace so you can fall asleep peacefully. Tapping is another effective ASMR trigger that triggers many. It involves sound produced by tapping either fingers gently on wooden plate, table, or glass. Many artists even tap the microphone. One of the most viewed ASMR tapping trigger is one with the nail tapping on the mic. This induces signal of comfort as if someone is just by your side. You can feel a presence. This comfort helps you get rid of worries and anxieties and fall asleep. Page-turning sound is commonly identified by readers and writers who have deep association with books. Not only as ASMR triggers, readers and book lovers generally enjoy the page-turning sound. They are exposed to feelings of intimacy and closeness. This friendly sensation brings tranquility and composure in their life. Their mind is relaxed and induced with positivity. So, all the book lovers out there, next time you feel disturbed or restless, try the page-turning ASMR. However, it's not necessary that only people fond of books can get the triggers from page-turning. Often, this sound provides peace and relaxation to common people as well. Typing sound from a typewriter or a keyboard are effective ASMR triggers. People who are fond of computer typing or use typewriters find comfort in the sound. This ASMR trigger is quite similar to the previous one in effects. The reason behind its impact is due to the attachment people have with it and how they are familiar with these sounds. Research has shown that typing sound can trigger ASMR of many people who do not identify with it. This means that ASMR triggers cannot be specified for a single group and may affect different people differently. Writing, again, another sound which is more familiar with writers and readers or often office employees and students. The impacts of ASMR triggered by writing is same as page turning and typing. It helps bring solace to one's mind and hence induce sleeping. A peaceful sleep is the primary outcome of ASMR after relaxation. Struggling with sleep can be difficult. Often, we can notice that we are sleeping on our usual time and the sleep cycle is normal. Still, there is something wrong at the back of our mind. This is the daily stress we gain from work or other commitments. Life goes on no matter what. We should always prioritize our mental, physical, and emotional health before rushing for something that may be of no use if we have our peace and health destroyed. Chewing is one of the most famous and favorite one for ASMR artists. You can find tons of videos on YouTube with millions of views. The sole reason is that food is one of the pleasures of life. Almost everyone enjoys eating. The sound to eating different foods, crunchy, mashy, or even drinking water is soothing to many ears around the globe. Eating generally brings joy and lightens our mood. So, the sound of eating proves to be no less than music to our ears. Research has shown that listening to such sounds induces satisfactory feelings and helps you relax and perceive fulfillment. This fulfillment indeed helps you fall asleep. The sound of water dropping is another ASMR trigger that refreshes your mind with sounds of nature. It brings you peace and calmness, induces positivity. Water dropping sound is also used in binaural beats, which, as told earlier, help to reprogram your subconscious mind and remove all negativities, hence relieving stress. Hair play is an ASMR trigger that generates sensation of physical touch in your hair. The ASMR artist sits near the mic and plays with his hair. You can feel the fingers sliding down your hair, gently massaging your scalp, giving a pleasant feeling. You feel relaxed and comforted. It helps to release the stress of daily grind. Hair play ASMR triggers are one of the most watched on YouTube. This one is usually effective to majority of the people. Massage is quite similar to the previous one. In this trigger, the ASMR artist massages another person. It can be a head massage or a back massage. This sound provides a stress and pain relief. Many massage therapists keep the mic close to produce the soothing sound. This sound helps you a lot in falling asleep. ASMR has proven to be quite effective. However, these results are only displayed through experimental observation and no scientific explanation has been discovered. The truth behind these satisfying triggers remains a mystery. What we can do for now is get the best out of it. However, keep one thing in mind. If you are facing some serious problems, physical or mental, and you find out that ASMR or any other techniques are not helping you, it is highly recommended to seek professional help. click the subscribe button to subscribe to Wellbeing and hit the bell icon to stay tuned for the latest updates. You can also share your experiences in the comment section. What is your ASMR trigger? And don't forget to like the video. See you in the next video.